guys. We got money flowing. These guys finally understood the kind of things that we were after. Then it was game on. Here's the purse, I think, that goes with it.
You know what? This is very, very good. That. It's cracked up on the corner here. It's broke. First one was right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, man.
Metal letters, porcelain painted. Those are really cool, really rad. I mean, in New York City,
they're going to stick in your butt up.
$200 a piece for those things.
Look at you, Claire.
Guys.
Was this real?